The Kailash Temple, located in Maharashtra, India, is carved out of a single piece of rock. It took hundreds of workers over 18 years to complete the major part of the temple. This temple is dedicated to Lord Shiva and it's considered one of the largest monolithic structures in the world. The carvings and sculptures on the temple walls show stories from Hindu mythology and demonstrate the impressive skills of the Rashtrakuta dynasty.